Vermont Country Store, Vermont Country Store, Vermont Country Store. Oh, my Verizon bill. Has it been a whole month already? I cannot believe it. Jennifer Jensen. Jennifer Jensen. I'm having a billing problem. I'm having a billing problem, fuckers. I said fuckers, fuckers, fuckers. You're all a bunch of fuckers.
Thank you for calling for Aiden. How can I help you today?
Yeah, hi, thanks, hi. I'm having a problem with my billing. It's been going on for a while now.
Oh, yes, I see that here.
Oh, you do? Great, yeah. It's been about 5 months now.
Oh, gosh, yeah, I see that.
So?
Let me get Verizon Wireless on the phone here, and let's see if we can get this taken care of right today.
That'd be great.
Okay, I'm going to put you on hold for 2 to 5 minutes. Is that okay with you if I put you on hold?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, great. I'm going to put you on hold for 2 to 5 minutes, and just in case we get cut off.
Why would we get cut off?
I'm sorry.
It just seems like you're... Never mind.
Okay.
I'm sorry, in case we get cut off.
Yes, in case we get cut off. Can I get the number you're calling from?
I'm calling from my cell phone.
And that number is?
I gave it at the top of the call. Doesn't matter. It's
347-992-5568. So right now, I'm going to put you on hold for approximately 2 to 5 minutes.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, Mrs. Jensen, thank you.
I'm not married.
I'm sorry, what?
Never mind. Go on.
Thank you for your patience and letting me put you on hold.
No problem.
I spoke with the people over at Verizon Wireless, and that matter has been taken care of for you today.
It has?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
The outstanding balance has been taken off my account.
Definitely. It's all been taken care of.
Okay.
Anything else I can help you with today?
Yeah, just in case, could I have your name? I'm sure if you say it's resolved, I'm sure it's resolved. It's just, it's been 5 months of, you know. So just in case, if I could have your name.
No problem. I'm Sydney.
Sydney.
Yep.
And what's your extension, Sydney?
We don't have extensions.
You have no extensions?
No.
Are you on like a rotary phone?
Yes!
Well, how do people get in touch with you?
Just call the number you called today, and any of us will be more than happy to help you with any further assistance you may need.
But I mean, you don't even have extensions for if your mother wants to get a hold of you?
No.
So if your mother had an emergency situation, she would just have to keep calling and talking to random people and hope that eventually she would get lucky?
Yes! Anything else I can help you with today?
Uh-uh.
Thank you for calling, Verizon!
No extensions, it's the phone company!
Seriously?
I mean, I'm picturing, like, Green Acres, where Oliver had to climb to the top of the telephone pole to make a phone call.
Oh my god, totally!
I wish I would have thought of that while I was talking to her. I would have been like, is it like Green Acres over there?
That would have been funny!
I know! What do you think is the deal with those Verizon customer service people?
What do you mean?
I don't know. What kind of people do you think work there?
Well, I don't know. What kind of people do you think work there?
That's just it. I don't know. Something doesn't add up. They're so convincing when they talk to you. So sincere. They seem to genuinely believe that they're helping you.
But they're not.
No, because they tell you that the problem is resolved, and then it goes on and on and on. It's like they're playing us, or are they being played?
By who?
I don't know. By the evil customer service cabal.
Oh, right. Okay.
The woman I talked to yesterday was very nice. If it turns out she didn't solve my problem, I don't know what. I'll go to that support group. Remember that? Anessa.
What? What?
Sorry.
No, I was just...
Ooh, it's later than I thought. Sorry.
No, it's fine.
I gotta get moving or I won't have time for Starbucks.
Oh.
Is there anything else I can help you with?